I'm Sean Hogan, and this is Brown's Performance Motorcars. Hello, today I'm going to show you this absolutely beautiful Huggar Orange 1967 Camaro. Okay, let's take a look at this 67. Now, this car's paint is awesome. There's really no other word for it. It is unbelievable. The stripes, of course, are underneath the paint. The paint is very shiny. Two stage, base and clear, and is just absolutely phenomenal. A lot of new pieces on the car, a new grill piece there, looks like a pretty new chrome bumper. Show you the side of the car here for straightness, very straight car. And you can see how straight these stripes are. Hold the camera up like this. Stripes are dead straight. And here's the other side, showing you how straight it is. But the paint is just remarkable on this car, it really is. Proper Camaro badging. See here you have torque thrust style wheels. And of course Huggar Orange is probably the most famous 1969 Camaro color. And this is just absolutely exquisitely done. Rear wing. And the back of the car is in just as good a shape as the front. A lot of new chrome and stuff on the back of the car. This side here you can see in the shade there just how deep it really is. It's still reflecting even in shade. And this car will absolutely make somebody happy. No doubt in my mind, when this comes off the truck or off the showroom, the person who gets it is going to be like, wow, he wasn't joking. Okay, let's take a dive underneath the hood of this 67. Now, this is actually a 350 small block, 300 horse. And as you can see, she's real nice and clean. Has the stock exhaust manifolds on there. Chrome valve covers and aluminum intake, Holley aluminum intake actually. She also has a Holley Street Avenger carburetor, and inside the wheel wells and all that are done very nicely with a matte black finish. And you can tell by here the bolts are matte black as well, that the panels are taken off, painted, and then hung back on the car, which is fantastic. Underneath the hood here, it all has all of its original fiberglass padding. And you see there where the cowl intake goes. Alright, let's take a look inside of her. As you can see, it's a GT style wheel. Get my light here. Seats are all in fantastic shape. Very nice black interior. And then rear seats are in very good shape as well, just as you'd expect. There's the 4-speed there that goes to the Muncie trans. All the proper gauges. Passenger doors in just as good shape as the driver's. This is a center console car. Take a look at the gauges there. Mileage currently shows 79,790 miles. And just everything is just super clean. Show the dash pad here. Dash pad is ultra clean. It all looks brand new. I mean, there's just in a plethora of new pieces on this car. Okay, let's dive into the trunk of her. And just real nice and clean. Show you the quarters here. I mean, somebody did some real nice work with this car and gave some real good TLC. All the rubber on the car is in very good shape. Underneath the trunk lid is painted and clear coated as well with the proper factory style stickers. Underneath here, so you get my light. Underneath here you see it's nice and clean. Brand new dual exhaust, rear and everything. It all looks brand new. I mean, it's really to behold. It's like a brand new car. You see brand new shocks on there. Just absolutely gorgeous. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video has helped you answer some of your questions that you may have. Of course, if you still have any further questions, feel free to contact either myself or the sales staff at 410-553-6211. You can also shoot us an email on the sidebar link. If you do require financing for this beauty, you can apply for financing on a car loan on the car loans link above at the top of the page. Thank you so much.